This is ZMorph, the first multi-tool 3D printer ever introduced to the market. It's a 3D printer designed to expand the possibilities of digital fabrication and provide true versatility to professionals and those working in the field of education. Let's take a closer look. A ZMorph on your desk allows you to 3D print with almost any kind of plastic on the market, cut or engrave any kind of wood, and cut or engrave materials such as acrylic glass, HDPE, machining wax, PCB boards, modeling boards, and many more. What you can make with a ZMorph is simply outstanding. ZMorph lets you have the best of both worlds when it comes to additive and subtractive manufacturing. Here's how. ZMorph gives you the functionality of three powerful machines in one, with interchangeable tool heads that are the secret to ZMorph's unmatched versatility. Let's introduce each of the ZMorph tool heads and materials with which they work. The single plastic extruder is designed for 3D printing using one material at a time. The single extruder is the quickest way to 3D print using one material or one color. Sometimes one color is enough, but sometimes you need to add more depth to your models. That's when you can use the next tool head, Dual Pro. Dual Pro is a two-material 3D printing tool head, allowing you to print with two materials at a time, and even mix them. With this tool head, you can achieve multicolored prints with gradients and even colorful mapped textures. Next, we come to subtractive tool heads. The CNC tool head turns ZMorph into a CNC router. With this tool head, you can easily cut through all kinds of wood, acrylic glass, HDPE, machining wax, PCB boards, and modeling boards. You can engrave these materials too. The laser tool head uses a laser beam to engrave wood and leather. It can cut through thin and soft materials such as paper, cardboard, and felt. Last, but by no means least, there's the thick paste extruder, a solution for those who want to get closer to the future of 3D printed foods. With this tool head, you can use thick pastes such as chocolate, cookie dough, or cream cheese to draw beautiful edible shapes and create stunning typography. With all these tool heads, you can set up your ZMorph for 3D printing, CNC cutting and engraving, laser cutting and engraving, and even food printing, and so on, back and forth, depending on your project's requirements. ZMorph has been specially designed to make all of these transformations quick and easy, maintaining proper rigidity and safety at the same time. Here's how. All ZMorph tool heads share the same socket, and the tool head switching procedure has been stripped down to just one screw and two cables. We have also designed a special work table switching system. Because additive and subtractive methods require different kinds of platforms to keep the created object in place, we've made it easier to switch between those platforms. Use one connection cable and place the work table onto the magnets. When it comes to construction, again, ZMorph is not your typical 3D printer. First of all, ZMorph is built like a tank. The whole machine is made mostly from aluminium and stainless steel. While typical 3D printers work fine with one drive belt, we decided to replace it with a faster, low-elasticity double belt drive. Thanks to this, we found the right balance between the requirements of both CNC and 3D printing. In addition to the double belt drive, ZMorph also features an encoder-based error correction system called CLS, or closed-loop system. This solution, more commonly found among single-purpose CNC machines, ensures that the machine doesn't miss steps during work, especially at high speeds and high torques. If anything bad happens, the machine knows the last correct position of the tool head and is able to repeat its last steps in order that the error does not affect the final quality of the object. Another unique ZMorph solution is the expansion slot placed on the X carriage directly beneath the tool head. The slot is designed to connect cooling fans, calibration modules, and future upgrades. So, ZMorph is robustly built to withstand high speeds and high torque, and yet at no stage are ergonomics in any way sacrificed. The covers are designed to act as protective shells, isolating the machine from outside factors and providing a stable printing temperature, security, and cleanliness. Since users like to look inside while the machine is working, we've made the covers translucent. What's more, thanks to magnetic latches, the front and back covers can easily be lifted or taken off and then reattached. Operating the machine is intuitive thanks to a touchscreen with a graphical user interface. We even thought about transporting the machine. Since ZMorph gives you a wider set of possibilities and options, it's crucial to know how to take full advantage of that power. Let's take a quick look at working with a ZMorph. ZMorph is a modular machine. That means you can configure it in various ways to perform specific tasks. It all depends on what you want to make. To let you take full advantage of ZMorph's multi-functionality, we have developed our Voxelizer software. Not only does it allow you to prepare models for all the various additive and subtractive workflows, it's also based on a unique voxelization algorithm. While typical 3D printing software generates G-code files straight from 3D files, Voxelizer goes a step further. Before the G-code stage, Voxelizer transforms 3D objects into voxels, which are similar to pixels in 3D. This grants you access to 3D printing capabilities unmatched by other software on the market, including applying 3D filters, Boolean operations, and texture mapping. Once you set your machine configuration, pick your model and material, and you're now just a few taps away from enjoying what ZMorph can do for you. ZMorph prints, mills, cuts and engraves. It goes where ordinary 3D printers just can't go and still fits on your desk. There's no other solution which gives such freedom while saving both time and money.